USA.
It's sale of the centuries, end of summer bash. And our contestants will win this audio-video system, a personal computer, and a trip to Hawaii. One of them will win the grand prize, this fabulous Jeep worth over $13,000. It's the end of summer bash on Sale of the Century. And now here's the star of the show, Jim Perry.
Hello. Thank you. Thank you very much. Happy to have you all here.
Good to have you with us as NBC and Sale of the Century continue with the end of summer bash. Our young people have been playing very, very well. We've got three of them sitting over there ready to be introduced. Summer Bartholomew will come out and do the honors.
Hello there, Summer.
Hi.
I love the necklace or earrings. Very nice.
I like yours too.
Thank you.
My necklace and earrings?
Here they are.
This contestant sings in the choir from Fountain Valley, California. Welcome, Jason Harney.
Hello, Jason.
And she's a 10th grade student at Westwood High School from Austin, Texas. Say hi to Aaron Stewart.
Hi, Aaron.
And he has won Swimming and Bowling Award from Inglewood, California. Warm hello to Robert Yashir.
Hello there, Robert.
Hi.
I always wear these earrings with Daisy Black.
See, like a little subordinate there, something. Let's get acquainted. Jason, you sing in the choir.
That's right, Jim. At my school, I'm involved with two choirs, the concert choir and the troubadours, which is our chamber ensemble. I'm the tenor section leader of both.
Well, good. You must be very good then. Nice to have you here, Jason. Aaron, you are from Austin, Texas.
That's right.
I heard Westwood, and I thought it was from here in California, but from Austin. Very nice. 10th grade student there?
Yes, that's right, Jim.
Good.
At Westwood High School last year, I was the editor of the Images magazine, which was composed of works done by 9th grade students only.
Oh, nice to have you here as well. Good to have you visiting from Texas. And Robert, you are won Swimming and Bowling Awards.
That's right, Jim. I love swimming and bowling. Whenever I'm in an event, I know I'm going to win.
Yep, that's the only way to feel, Robert. Way to go. Good to have you here as well. And the players, as Don said at the beginning, one of these young people at the end of this end of summer bash week is going to get that beautiful Jeep. Every day there's a lovely prize, and today, a trip for three to Hawaii is what one of these three players is going to get. Well, let's get going. $20 starts you all off, and this question. In the summertime, where would you go to use your boogie board? Jason?
The beach.
The beach is right. $5 for the correct answer. Jason, the 25. Shake Your Love and Out of the Blue are two recent hits by young Jason.
Debbie Gibson.
Nicely done. Debbie Gibson it is, and Jason the 30. In a classroom, what should you be looking at when you say the Pledge of Allegiance? Aaron?
The flag.
Flag is right. Aaron gets her first 5. At the end of a fairy tale, you'll usually find the optimistic words, and they live, Aaron?
Happily ever after.
And indeed, you've happily tied Jason for the lead. In a grocery store, what comes in packages marked Munster, Monterey Jack, Jason?
Cheese.
Cheese is right, and that gives Jason the lead. And there's the scene of furnishing bargain, and as you know, player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. Jason, that cheese gives you a $5 lead over Aaron and the opportunity for this.
Jason, get a few shots of your classmates this year with this cool camera. Picture taking may be great fun with Ricoh's Autofocus FF90 Super 35mm Camera Kit. Includes camera, wide-angle IntelliLenses, tripod case, and more. Furnished by Ricoh, and it's normally priced at $600. But today on Sale of the Century, it's for only $6.
Oh, that's very nice. So the camera, an assortment of lenses, a tripod, everything you would need, Jason. $600 worth. Cost $6 normally, but he's wary. I can tell Jason's a little wary. Would you be less wary if I knocked a dollar off that price? You can have the whole thing for $5. You'd be in a tie with Aaron. $600 worth of camera. Enjoy that you need. Enjoy that. $600 worth of camera equipment for the value of a question. We'll knock that $5 off, Jason. Put you and Aaron in the tie. And Robert, you're just 10 behind. Tony Danza plays Angela Bowers. Aaron?
Who's the boss?
Handsome housekeeper on the TV series. Who's the boss it is? Aaron and Willie. Cujo, Carrie, The Shining, Jason.
Stephen King.
That's the gentleman who wrote them. Good anticipation. You tied Aaron again. What colorful road are you skipping down if you're traveling, Robert?
Yellow.
Will we accept that? Sure. From Munchkin Land, Oz, the judge says, yeah, yellow brick, anything like that. You're right. You've got your first 5. Robert, where to go? $10 separate the players, $10 money card up on the board now with a fame game, and we're looking for a famous thing. Identify that thing. Players, you get control of the board. I am an animal who has made show business my career. I was born 4 years ago with the name Honey Tree Evil Eye. I usually live quietly in North Riverside, Illinois, when I'm not traveling. My job is to be a party animal. Jason.
Spuds McKenzie.
Yes, indeed. Spuds McKenzie it is. Spuds is Honey Tree Evil Eye. You've got control. $10 money card, wear something.
I'm the number one.
And we lock those flashing lights into your buzzer now, Jason, so good luck.
$10 money card, now.
No, the other way, number seven, and he gets...
It's apparel and shoes for the lady in your life, Jason. Cherokee apparel and shoes for an unusual combination of fashion and comfort in junior, missy, petite, and women's sizes. Furnished by Cherokee.
Well, it's $500 worth of clothes and shoes. Jason was telling me right before we went on the air that's just what he wanted. We'll be right back.
Hi, John Davidson here, congratulating these Lucky Day USA winners. Terrence Lavoy, Chateauguay, New York. Michael Barr, Pontiac, Michigan. And these are just some of the people who've shared in over $250,000 in cash and prizes that we've given away on Lucky Day USA. We'll be back with more cash when we play the last word on November 2nd on Lucky Day USA.
Because she loves it. When everyone makes a fuss over her holiday pie, Mrs. Johnson's is Mrs. Smith's. And don't you know her family means the world to her? So, Mrs. O'Malley's pie is Mrs. Smith's. Mrs. Smith's pies. Right from using fruit picked at the peak of its season, this pie is something special. A pie so well-liked, even Mrs. Korsakoff's is Mrs. Smith's. For the holidays, every family's pie should be Mrs. Smith's.
The first time I switched pain relievers, it was from aspirin to Tylenol. Then recently, I switched again, from Tylenol acetaminophen to Advil. You see, I got these really pounding headaches, and I found Tylenol didn't always get rid of all the pain. So I tried Advil and found that for my really tough headaches, two Advil worked better than two extra strength Tylenol tablets, better than Tylenol gel caps. For my tough headaches, Advil just works better.
And for a cold, try Advil Cold and Sinus, advanced formula for the cold season.
A preacher turned gambler finds that some games, faces of, are dead serious. Wild Card on USA, tomorrow night at 9.
Back to the end of Summer Bash. One of these players is going to get a great trip to Hawaii and have a crack at a car at the end of this week. And, of course, the winner's big money game as well. So a lot at stake. Let's get back to it. Jason and Aaron in a tie for the lead at 35. Robert just $10 behind at 25. In a company memo, the world's favorite cookie was described as two beautifully embossed chocolate-flavored wafers with a rich cream filling. Aaron.
Oreos.
Oreo outsells every other cookie in the world. Yes, indeed. And Aaron goes in to believe. This singer's career keeps on go-going with new hits. Aaron.
Belinda Carlisle.
Like Circle in the Sand, gotta be Belinda Carlisle. You're right, she's got a $10 lead. You may not believe it, but one of the most misspelled words in the English language is misspell. Spell it. Robert.
M-I-S-S-P-E-L-L.
Oh, you deserve that. Yes, indeed. Robert, you're right. That's what it is. Sorry to put you on the spot like that, but you're right. You got yourself another thought. In San Diego SeaWorld, what kind of animal is Shamu? Aaron.
A whale.
Whale is right, and Aaron to $50. This is something I think you might enjoy. You've got the opportunity to buy this.
Aaron, fall may be just around the corner, but you can stretch out the last bit of summertime fun in the sun in this super pedal boat. You may enjoy a relaxing ride on the water with this three-seater boat designed for durability and stability on the water with a colorful canopy from the Boatworks. And it's normally priced at $950. But today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $10.
Well, that should be a lot of fun. That looks like a lot of fun, Aaron. What do you think? Does it look like it might be fun for you?
Oh, it looks good, and there's lots of great lakes out in Austin.
That's right. Well, you would enjoy it. Well, it's $950. If you bought it for $10, you would still have the lead. You would have a one-question lead over Jason. And I'll throw in $100 in cash to make it an over $1,000 bargain for just $10. Aaron, going once, going twice, and no sale. That lead, and she's got it. $15 lead over the gentleman.
Actor Rob Lowe is actively involved in a national campaign urging Americans from the ages of 18 to 30 to do something. Aaron.
Vote.
This November the 8th. Exactly right. Register to vote. Vote, and you go to 55. Traditionally, what four-letter name is used for the dance or ball held just before graduation? Robert?
Vote.
No? No, right before graduation? You go to the prom. Go to the prom. You got a couple years to go for that one yet, Robert. Cost you five. How many sides would you find on a geometric figure called an octagon? Robert.
Eight.
You've got that five right back. Eight is exactly right. When she's not heating up the TV screen as Dynasty Sammy Joe, she's heating up the gym as a spokesperson for holiday health spas. Erin.
Linda Evans.
No. No, no, no. Heather Locklear. Heather Locklear plays Sammy Joe on Dynasty. Couldn't come up with it. Cost you five, but you're still in the lead. We're talking about Heather Locklear. She recently began filming a movie called The Return of the Swamp Thing. She plays a vegetation-covered creature's main squeeze. And when asked how smooching with the creature compared with her husband, the Motley Crue drummer Tommy Lee, she replied, "One is a plant, the other's an animal." Oh, Heather, you devil. We'll be right back.
How'd you like to have $2,000 in your bank account tomorrow for your Christmas shopping? Here's a friend to tell you how you can.
Hi, I'm Monty Hall. Now you can play Let's Make a Deal with me just by picking up your phone and calling 1-900-860-4332. I'm giving away $2,000 in cash instantly. Call 1-900-860-4332. Can't win if you don't call.
$2,000 in your bank account tomorrow? That's almost like Christmas.
$3.88 a minute and the average call 6 minutes.
Is it?
Yeah, right.
Finish. Land.
Maybe she's born with it.
Win cash. Play The Last Word starting November 2nd on Lucky Day USA.
Sam Beckett is a brilliant scientist who invents an amazing time machine, and now he gets to hurtle through time and space, experiencing life through other people's bodies, sometimes for just a few hours, and then poof, he leaps into a new person in a different year. He's got this hologram friend named Al, but that's another story. Ultimately, Sam would really like to leap home, but then the show would end, and many people would be sad. Now you can truly go where no man has gone before, in Quantum Leap on USA. Tonight at 7, 6 Central.
Homeowners, tired of raking, piling, and hauling fall leaves and yard debris with no way to dispose of it? Here's great news. The revolutionary Troy-Built ChipperVac recycles and reduces leaves, twigs, even big branches and fallen limbs like this as you walk. The secret is a self-propelled vacuuming shredder and an extended hose vacuum combined with this heavy-duty auto-feeding chipper that handles branches and limbs up to 3.5 inches thick right on the spot. Plus, all your yard wastes are chopped up, reduced, and bagged automatically, turning mountains of hard-to-handle yard waste like this into a single, easy-to-handle bag of compacted wood chips and mulch for easy disposal or use as free landscape mulch or compost. So stop struggling with yard waste cleanup. Call for your free catalog on the revolutionary Troy-Built ChipperVac today. For complete details on the revolutionary Troy-Built ChipperVac, including your free full-color catalog, call toll-free 1-800-542-9898. That's 1-800-542-9898. Call today.
Some of today's Sale of the Century participants will receive Bushnell's SportView Zoom Binoculars. Zoom from 7-power magnification to detail of higher power. InstaFocus feature keeps fast-moving action in focus. Furnished by Bushnell. And now, back to Sale of the Century.
And back with three delightful young people and a good match. Aaron's got the lead at 50, Jason at 35, Robert at 30. $15 money card going up on the board. Two of them to shoot for as we go back to the fame game and a famous thing. I was created in 1890 as a health food. Today, the average American supermarket carries 33 choices of brands, sizes, and styles of me. And each one of you consumes about 8 pounds of me a year. I mean, Jason.
Ice cream?
Incorrect. Took a chance. Out of the rest of the question, you stay at 35, but we'll clear it. Continue for Aaron and Robert. I am eaten morning, noon, and night by everyone from Julia Child, who likes me with corn chips, to former President Gerald Ford. Aaron.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't say anything now, because Robert's got the rest of the question all to himself. Robert is smiling happily there. To former President Gerald Ford, who prefers me on English muffins. Here we go, Robert. The leading brands of me come in creamy or chunky. Most of you seem to prefer me in a sandwich with jelly. A sandwich with jelly. I am, yes?
Peanut butter.
Did you see the light go on there for a moment? Ding. Yeah. Peanut butter was created as a health food. And Robert, you've got control, my friend. $15 money card, where, Summer?
Behind the number 9.
Well, we lock into your buzzer now, Robert, so good luck.
15 money card.
Bam! He hits on number 2 and he gets...
$500.
$500 in cash, yes, indeed. Not going to hit a money card, that's not bad, Robert. That goes right in your pocket and you are not that far behind. All three players back in. Try this. On December 21st, 1620, what famous rock became part of history when the Pilgrims... Jason?
Plymouth Rock.
That's where they landed. At Plymouth Rock, you go to 40. You don't have to be a die-hard moonlighting fan to flip Aaron.
Bruce Willis.
Yeah, you're die-hard. That's the film. Bruce Willis it is, and Aaron anticipates beautifully to 55. Come this fall, some of you will probably start preparing for this college entrance exam. Jason?
SAT?
That's exactly what it is. Well solved. Jason to 45... But Aaron, you have the lead. Now, you weren't interested in the boat, but are you interested in some cash? It's been this high all week. Two boxes have $100 bills. One today is worth $2,000. And if you've been with us, you know it has been hit 2 shows in a row. Is it going to be hit 3 shows in a row? You've got... Oh, all right. She's going for it right away. Costing you the $10 lead that you have, so it's not costing you that much. We'll knock off the 10. Now, Aaron... Come on, do it again. Which box?
I'll go for lucky number 2.
Number 2. I hope you're right. If you're right, it's another $2,000 for a delightful
Good
young person.
Aaron.
Open it up.
$100.
Oh, couldn't do it the first time. What was lucky was number 3. Number 3 was lucky. Well, it's been 2 out of 3. This game, of course, is very close now. With Jason and Aaron both at 45, Robert just 15 behind. Back to finish it up, right after this. I was hoping you would hit it again.
Evenings, I soak my dentures. Mornings, I brush. Then back to soaking.
Wait, Denture Cream does it all. Better. Denture Cream cleans twice as well as soaks. Works faster and has twice the mint. Denture Cream does it all. Better.
So, still with the 4 juice glasses.
Honey, not everyone's tried Sunsweet prune juice yet.
What's wrong with people?
I don't know. But I'll continue my crusade until everyone who drinks these juices has tried delicious Sunsweet prune juice.
Help me out here, people.
Great.
New from the makers of the Clue game. It's not a murder. It's a mystery. A magnificent mystery in the Great Art Museum. It's the Great Museum Caper Game. You're the thief. You steal the art. Can you escape Miss Scarlet as she scours the gallery? Perhaps Professor Plum will find you in the foyer. Maybe Colonel Mustard can pinpoint your position. Or will you get to a window and escape?
Gotcha!
Play the Great Museum Caper Game.
Don Davidson here reminding you that starting November 2nd, you can win more cash when we play The Last Word on Lucky Day USA.
Every 5 minutes, a baby is born in the United States, exposed to crack. Do crack while you're pregnant, and your baby may be affected for life.
On Counter-Strike.
What would somebody do with a woman's heart?
Eternal beauty. Take sacrifice. LaToya Jackson.
Did I frighten you?
On Counter-Strike, an all-new episode on USA. Saturday at 6, 5 Central.
There is only one Joan Rivers. Joan Rivers, gossip, gossip, gossip.
Only on USA.
Back to the match. In the end of summer bash. Jason and Aaron in the tie for the lead of 45. Robert just 15 behind, but he's not feeling too bad with $500 in his pocket. So let's get back with this. According to the Bible, when he was a baby, the three wise men brought him gifts of... Robert?
Jesus.
That's a gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Who was the baby? Jesus, it's a baby. You're right, Jesus it is. You go to 35. In which U.S. state could you visit the Alamo, the Astrodome, Aaron?
Texas.
Where do you live, Aaron?
Texas.
Texas, right. Aaron's got another 5. He's in the lead. What word do we use to describe the type of energy that's derived from the sun?
Aaron. Solar.
Solar is right. And Aaron now with that $10 lead again. $20 separate the players and a $25 money card up on the board. Final fame game and a famous thing. I cover an area larger than the state of Rhode Island. I was formed over a period of millions of years, and parts of me are a mile deep and 18 miles, Aaron.
The Grand Canyon.
You are right. 18 miles across. Well done. $25 money card wears them.
Game number three.
And with three of them to shoot for, we lock into your buzzer, Aaron. You've got a $10 lead now. Good luck.
Come on, $25 money card. Now.
No, right up the middle, number five, and she gets...
It's a car stereo. Voltron digital AM-FM car stereo cassette, mini equalizer, amplifier, and three-way composite speakers. Furnished by Arthur Bulmer.
Worth well over $400. And, of course, if you win this match, you've got a chance for the car to go with it. Right now, we finish up the match with the speed round, and the winner of today is going to get a trip for three to Hawaii. We'll find out in a moment who that is. 60 seconds on the clock, please. Aaron at 55, Jason at 45, Robert at 35. Good luck to all three of you. We start the speed round now. How many feet make up a yard? Jason?
Three.
Right. If you achieve two goals at the same time, you're said to kill two birds with... Jason?
One stone.
Right. In your school cafeteria, what food might come mashed, hashed? Jason?
Potatoes.
Right. On what day of the year is it traditional to play practical jokes on your... Robert?
Time.
The handsome young actor who plays TV's Charles in Charge is... Robert?
Scott Baio.
Right. The two major political parties in the U.S. are... Jason?
Democrat and the Republican parties.
Right. How many wheels are found on a unicycle? Aaron?
One.
Right. In the novel, who was the right-hand man to Robinson Crusoe? Jason?
Friday.
Right. What youth organization do you belong to if you're a Daisy, Brownie, or Cadet?
Jason? The Girl Scouts.
Right. What kind of creature came to dine on a summer resort in the movie Jaws? Jason?
A shark.
Right. If an artist runs out of green paint, he can mix blue with what other? Aaron?
Yellow.
Right. In the Robert Louis Stevenson novel, who was the demonic alter ego of Dr. Jekyll? Jason?
Mr. Hyde.
Right. Crisscrossing the earth are two sets of imaginary lines, longitude, Aaron?
And latitude.
Right. And Jason has won it. Great speed round for Jason. He's in it. Back to him in just a moment. First of all, the one that Robert missed, the day of the year it's traditional to play practical jokes on friends or family, that would be April Fool's Day or April 1st. Got to say goodbye to Aaron and Robert, but I'm delighted they both got something. Aaron, you've got that car stereo, $170 in cash, so you're over $600. Thank you, and good luck with your studies. Appreciate you joining us in Texas. Robert, got that one shot at it, paid off big. You've got yourself $535 in cash. Thank you for joining us, sir. Good luck with your studies as well. But Jason Harney, as promised, the first thing he gets. And Jason, I know you're going to enjoy this. And remember, it's a trip for three to Hawaii. Don?
Jason, I don't think you'll mind stretching out your summer fun a little longer as you get set for paradise Hawaiian style. We'll fly you and two friends from Los Angeles to Hawaii. You'll have a week's stay at the Kona Village Resort, a beachside hideaway on the Big Island of Hawaii, where you may play, relax, and experience the dream of living in your own thatched bungalow.
Our city can be a great city if we all work together. I'm Ed Rendell, and I know just how important it is to have legislators in Harrisburg who support Philadelphia. That's why I'm endorsing Bill Keller for state representative. Bill Keller has a history of working hard for his family and for his neighborhood. And now it's time to put him to work for us. On November 3rd, elect Bill Keller state representative. He'll work hard for Philadelphia and for all of us.
For us, for Philadelphia, elect Bill Keller state representative.
Cubs, yes.
Baseball.
That's right. Mets, they all play baseball, like you are. And you're a little ahead with your first correct answer. You need three more before that clock hits 00. Let's take a look at the next puzzle. Now, film featured Patrick Swayze, yes?
Dirty Dancing?
Sexy Moves. Good anticipation. Dirty Dancing is right. That's the film. At the halfway mark, you're a little ahead with 11 seconds. Stay on that pace. Let's look at the next puzzle. Now, Wascally cartoon rabbit, yes?
Bugs Bunny.
How to be Bugs Bunny, you are right. And you got that one quickly. One more to go. 8 seconds left on the clock. So I think if you know it, you've got it. For $5,000, Jason, let's look at the next puzzle now. State. Where? Aspen, yes?
Colorado?
You got it. Good luck. Congratulations. $5,000. Jason Harney. You were nervous, but you got over it. Great job. Got yourself $5,000 in cash. Congratulations to Jason. And we'll be back to wrap things up for the day right after this commercial timeout. Congratulations. That's it. That's it.
This is a game like no other. It's a game that never stops rocking. And you can rock right along with Pro Football Best in this incredible new video, NFL Rock. It's free with your paid subscription to Sports Illustrated, the best way to get inside the action for over 20 million readers. Call this toll-free number now and enjoy great NFL action set to the music of some of rock's top artists. And get 54 issues of Sports Illustrated for only $1.29 an issue. Save over 55% off the cover price. SI and the free video make great gifts. For quicker delivery, use your credit card. Enjoy the thrills of the NFL set to the music of the ages. And every week, enjoy Sports Illustrated. Call now.
How to make the most of a chocolate craving.
Mom, you know what I'm thinking.
You're thinking what I'm thinking?
Brownies! Only Duncan Hines Double Fudge Brownies gives you both chocolate fudge in the batter and a packet of extra fudge. So you get chewy chocolate Double Fudge Brownies.
Mmm, know what I'm thinking?
These are delicious.
Know what else?
Okay.
How to make your moist, delicious fudge.
Duncan Hines.
Tears of pain, tears of joy. But when your eyes are dry, soothe them with the tears of Murine. Closer to your own tears than other leading eye drops or artificial tears. Murine, natural tears formula.
Alka-Seltzer Plus Nighttime now has a maximum strength cough suppressant and a maximum strength antihistamine. So you get the relief you need to rest without alcohol. Alka-Seltzer Plus Nighttime, tough medicine without alcohol.
Things up for the day. Again, we want to remind you that the end of summer bash continues with classic concentration over most of these NBC stations coming up next. But Jason, the day belongs to you. Now, you are eligible for that beautiful car behind you. Does that look good to you?
Looks great.
Right, you'll be back in about two more shows to try for that. In the meantime, it's certainly been a good day. You hit that $5,000 in cash. Trip to Hawaii for three. Any idea who you'll take on that?
I don't know. I don't want to sound too
good. Good thinking. Don't pin yourself down. That's a great one-day total. $10,954, and we'll be back at the end of the week. And we'll be back next time on Sail of the Century. Bye for now. That's a great total. You got some tickets.
Our city can be a great city if we all work together. I'm Ed Rendell, and I know just how important it is to have legislators in Harrisburg who support Philadelphia. That's why I'm endorsing Bill Keller for state representative. Bill Keller has a history of working hard for his family and for his neighborhood. Now it's time to put him to work for us. On November 3rd, elect Bill Keller state representative. He'll work hard for Philadelphia and for all of us.
For us. For Philadelphia. Elect Bill Keller state representative.
Production.